Hopkinsville High School. You amassed more than 70 wins. You could very well be the winningest class to come through Hopkinsville as far as the soccer program. How does that make you feel? Have you thought about that?
I think as a class, I think we set a good precedent for the future of Hopkinsville soccer, and we came into a great program our freshman year, and we kind of carried the bar for a while, and then we might have dropped off a little at the end, but either way, I think we've always played our best and played our hardest. I'm really satisfied with the way my career at Hopkinsville High School went.
It felt good to bring Hopkinsville High School soccer dominance back. It felt good to win a lot of games.
Yeah. From freshman year's team to this year's team, this would be considered our downfall year, but I feel as if we should have still made to region, won region, and went to subsections just like freshman year. We had a good enough team.
I think it's always sad when it's over, but then again, we didn't play for county, so that's a plus. And we didn't play for county, so that's a plus. And we didn't play for county, so that's a plus.
What you were doing in your senior picture?
That's just how the picture ended up. It's just normal things that happen.
You're normally that close?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Close
to oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's day one. Yeah. The cult of personality.
Do you speak English?
Yeah, superstar again.
Did Mike ever kiss you for scoring that goal?
We like to keep what we do off the field between us two. But I will say, it was nice.
Next question.
Me.
Brown Dog.
There's rumors going around that you've received scholarship offers from Brown Mackey. Is it true you're going to play there next year?
I mean, I've received emails and calls, but nothing serious right now. Just have to wait it out.
Can we get a sneak peek of your pterodactyl impersonation?
I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm sorry, man. Next question.
likely to get a red card, your neighbors who come to the game and yell, or your mother who comes to the game and yells?
No further questions. Thank you.
What will you remember the most about your coaches?
I'll start it. For Coach Stallings, whenever we scored a goal, he'd always, you know, jump on the line, do this, and do, yeah! Just, you know, like the Tiger Woods, so I'll miss seeing that.
I'll miss Mike's laugh the most.
I'll miss making fun of Mike, just everything he does, his fraternity, just everything about him. It's just hilarious.
I agree. And his three-quarter length sleeves. Those deserve making fun of.
6 does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
Well, I typically just, you know, put the whole thing in my mouth and bite it, so I'm going to go with 1.
Zoka, do you like dogs or cats?
I like cats.
With or without salt.
How do you get motivated for a game?
Put the headphones in.
I sleep.
Miley Cyrus. 23?
Good. 23 by 5
hours?
We can't stop. I'm
in the
club, high up park, bust some shades on. Daddy, many skirt
with my J's on.
This is
soft. On the bus, we always, yeah. I'm usually
the one singing. Writing it down?
Yeah, we don't like the radio.
Yeah.
So you're actually a better singer than Austin, right?
Yeah, he does the verses and I sing the chorus.
Yeah.
So is there any chance a boy band might come out of this group?
Yeah, we might.
It's possible.
Yeah, it's possible. A chance.
He's like a Justin Bieber.
Yeah.
I'm like a Lil Wayne.
Yeah, you know.
That sounds awful.